this on this training session, we started doing this kind of stuff. Remember that? It should be secondhand. Now we've moved into real soccer, where you got somebody trying to get the ball, and you're trying to move with the ball to make an easy pass. But you cannot do this. If you cannot do this, you can't play. It's that simple. Because when you get the ball, you do one and you lose the ball, the ones in your team that can do this are going to go like, coach,